If I got out of the car to say hi to Ed, he would try to kill me. It's like, you're outside my car, I'll kill you.
They said they had a one I heard of.
Nice.
So good! Good for you!
That's perfect.
You're so awesome! Yay! Alright, just a
second. Whoa, whoa. Jesus.
Good Oops. Girl. That's because you were behind. Remember I said before they take yellow, you really, for a fast dog like that, especially if you're deep in here, when they're taking red, you're going to get the tunnel.
Oh my god! Oh my, oh, almost.
Take one more step forward, please. One more step forward. She's gonna ruin the tunnel. Take you with her, you have to take another step forward. Just help her out.
Tunnel. Yes.
Yay! You can't almost. Say yes, Marianne. Yay!
Because
everything else is so great.
Uh-huh.
So work
this end to the tunnel.
Yeah.
Tunnel.
Jenny. Jenny. Zoom.
Oh. My knees can't
handle that. Tunnel.
Yes.
Nice.
Wow. So good!
Wow.
Holy cow, you guys look awesome! That was really nice handling. That was your 3 minutes. So do you guys all see the difference when she could get ahead on this send out? It changed the whole line for her dog. But if you're stuck stalled out in here, getting your dog over this, you just they're gonna take that. About
how many distance,
or do you guys go a different course, or do you
want to
do this again?
This one.
What does that mean? Yes, it's just general.
No, he said no different course. Yes.
No, you said
this one again.
Yeah. Okay.
It's chronological answers. Mm-hmm.